Oh, hi guys, eating my lunch and it's very simple. I had kefir and it's 3.2%. It cost me 62 rubles and a little bit of Russian bread or chleb and cost me 33 rubles. So I'll try it and I'll tell you how.